Bees have the remarkable ability to sense time. In fact, they can measure time on their own, without relying on any external cues. A scientist discovered this through a series of meticulous experiments. In the first experiment, he placed a tray of sugar water near the hive at exactly 4 p.m. every day. Not long after, the bees began leaving the hive precisely at 4 p.m. daily, heading straight for the tray. To test whether the bees were using sunlight or the angle of shadows to tell time, he repeated the experiment in complete darkness. The result: the bees still showed up right at 4 p.m. Still skeptical, the scientist wondered if bees might be sensing temperature changes from the sun. So he moved the experiment deep underground to a salt mine, completely cut off from sunlight and external temperature. Amazingly, the bees still arrived on time. Finally, to rule out the possibility that bees were using the Earth's rotation to track time, the scientist flew them from France to the United States on a jet plane. During the entire flight, the bees were kept on a schedule where it was always 10 a.m. French time. And then, the most astonishing thing happened. When it turned 4 p.m. in France, the bees on the plane left the hive to look for the sugar water tray. Even without environmental cues, bees seem to have an internal clock so precise, it continues ticking across time zones and deep underground.